Like the 2 Series upon which it is based, the M2's cockpit is tight. The materials are somewhat stark in their appearance, but the front seats are great for performance driving. All in all, it gets the job done for the car's sporty intentions. We rate the M2 a 6 for comfort and quality, adding a point for those fantastic front seats. The materials are solid but not special. The fit and finish are typical BMW quality, which is to say high-end, but BMW makes no effort to give the cabin a luxurious look and feel. The seats do come with standard leather upholstery, and they offer great side support to keep occupants upright and in control in the twisties. Not only that, but they are quite pleasant on the back when driving on pockmarked city streets and two-lane country roads. Front seat occupants have good space, but the rear seat will be tight for anyone other than small children. The trunk has a decent 13.8 cubic feet of cargo space, which is as much as some mid-sized sedans.